Hi, I'm Trey Zepeda, strength and performance coach. I'm here today to show you how to walk and cycle to lose weight and get in shape. So let's get to it. Let's start getting in shape, but let's start with walking. If you're just now getting into a fitness program and you're trying to build it up, let's start with walking by getting a comfortable pair of shoes, go to a professional and get fitted. At a good running store, they'll help you out. Shoes are very important, not only for the walking, but the biking, and we'll get to that. If you're just starting out, let's start out with 30-minute walks, maybe 2 to 3 times a week. As you find yourself getting a little more endurance and a little more stamina, then we can increase that up to 4 and 5 times a week. Now, how are we going to do that along with cycling? I don't have time, you're telling me. I understand. So maybe 2 days out of the week, you walk for 30 minutes, and then the other 2 days, you cycle. Now, cycling could be having a bike and going out on the road and riding, or taking your mountain bike and going on some trails. But if not, how about the gym? Kind of like where we're at right now, climbing on an exercise bike and getting after it there. I would suggest you doing 15-minute intervals. A 15-minute interval is the best way to burn that fat and drop that body weight. So, back to your walking cycle. You're going to go Monday, for example, 30-minute walk. On Tuesday, you're going to do a 15-minute ride, and I'll show you just how to do that here in just a bit. And then on Wednesday, you're going to do another 30-minute walk, either on a track or down the road or down your neighborhood. And the fourth day, Thursday, you're going to get back on the bike and you're going to ride for a 30-minute ride. And we'll show you how to get that done. So with all that being said, that's what we want to do. 30 minutes on Monday, 15 minutes, high interval pace, and 30 minutes on Wednesday, and then a 30-minute ride, bicycle, on Thursday. Now, you can increase that into a Friday workout also and go back and either double up on the bike or double up on the walk. And next week, turn it all around and do it again. Keep things fresh, keep them exciting. So go on out there, grab you a bike, grab you some pavement, and walk and ride to losing weight. I'm Trey Zepeda. Thanks for watching.